For this test, you'll be using a VGS-2010 with an Xi micro cartridge. And the suction cup is a oval flat, 10mm by 30mm. There is a connector fitting in between there that goes from M5 female to G8 male to cup to connect the suction cup to the generator. During the test, I'll be gripping each one of the different pieces of silverware, and you'll be able to read the vacuum level off the gauge here.